Well, if I were well to do, have that man not bother you, go away. Don't you bother me now. Will Yoda leave, Yoda lie, meet me Jesus when I die. But until that time, big hell, don't you bother me. Well, Grandma said to her first son, oh my God, what a life have you done. I need know how you done it. He said, I went to the garage, I put the hose in my mouth, I turned my motorcycle motor, blow my brain out. I blow my brains all over now. Well, Levy said to her boy Dave, oh my God, what a life you gave. I need know how you done it. Said I went to the wood, I put my head into a bag, pulled my 22 trigger and let it lag. I blow my brains all over now. Now you got your old boy Jesus hanging up there and across the Galilee. He was looking down at all them damn Romans, and he was thinking up to heaven up above. He was looking up at the sky, and he was wondering how come his dear old father had forsaken him so bad, making him feel his hands was hurting and his head and legs, they was bad now. So meanwhile, while Jesus had all them doubts up in his mind, the sky rolled back, and by God in heaven, it was a good Lord above. And the Lord looked down on Jesus, and he said, Jesus, Jesus. He said, Jesus, Jesus, how come you can never remember nothing that I tell you? He says, by the way, Father, can you explain what the hell you're talking about right now? Don't you see my legs is hurting and my hands is bad? What you mean by all this? So the Lord says to Jesus, he says, Jesus, all you gotta do is tell him everything's okay with me. Tell him all the sins will be in good shape if they crucify you. And George, Jesus, he says, that's one hell of a show, man. But I'll do it anyway, cause you're my good daddy. And you helped me turn that water into wine, and I like that. So he say, Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. He say, all your sins are forgiven. Now let me down, he said, let me down, oh Lord. He say, all your sins are forgiven, let me down. He say, all your sins are forgiven, let me down, Lord, down. He say, all your sins are forgiven. Say, all your sins are forgiven, let me down, said Jesus. If you take these nails out of my hands, I'm sure you'll get to the promised land. All your sins are forgiven, let me down.